followed by his page, Midshipman Rees, RN, and the members of His Royal Highness's suite. Ceremony over, having withdrawn into the chapel of St. Edward the Confessor, returns to pass in procession through the choir and the nave, and so out of the abbey into the London which waits to receive her.